The South Grand Island bridges will soon get some major upgrades. Senator Chuck Schumer announced yesterday that $40 million in federal dollars will be used to make sure these bridges are protected against possible earthquakes. This comes just days after parts of New York State experienced an earthquake, but Schumer called these upgrades long overdue. More than 70,000 vehicles cross the bridges every day. A Buffalo police